So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Hey, that could be valuable.
All right, what'd you break? At least we got that taken care of. Yeah, boy. Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
Focus up, boy.
I'm not ready.
Tower leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready. I don't of these rooms. And if we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out.
Boy.
It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map!
Show me more focus.
I still can't read these. What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
Language cipher. We should look for more like this. Oh, what were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
I still can't read these.
Look here. Another.
Look! It's the World Serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor! Or will bite him. Looks like.
Thank you.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but... But knowing your mother... She would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Ugh. Ugh. Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little. Oh, very well. To business. And for you? Who's tight? Who knew? Was there more? Let me think.
Go!
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way!
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke our native tongue. She'd say, Madhurin sem Gengur, egen vigum hans.
Gengur I.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
I'm feeling creative today. Master Atreus. How may I serve? Even carrying those. Yes, my young man? What shall it be? Piece of work, if I say so myself. You don't have to run off on my account.
Sinista!
Oh, I could use a distraction. I don't suppose you could try keeping that clean. What? No, no, just it was a question. I'm fine. Please be careful! I'm still fixing that! Stupid head chief. Tell me what's wrong with you!
earn it, can't cut it. That didn't work. I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are. Ready yourself!
We'll need something to get through this one.
Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Wow. She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting a lot.
It would serve you to stop talking.
Thank you. Whoa. I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.
Wonder if Sindri knows his sky mover is tangled with roots up here.
I doubt it.
How are you going to get it to work?
I do not care.
Is that smoke? How are you not tired?
Stay back, boy.
Ugh. What is that?
We must find another way up.
The witch! Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the Black Breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why wait to warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember. The Black Breath is a corruption of magic even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes. Or maybe I just like you.
Even though we shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.